involved in track, cross country, and best buddies. Her future plans are attending a four-year university to study anthropology in Spain.
Wait, are we recording the senior night too?
Oh yeah, we have to.
That's awesome. All right.
Next up is senior Donovan Brown. Parents are Glory and John Russ. Donovan is involved in the JROTC, Spanish Honor Society, Youth in Government, Cross Country, and the Mountain Man Memorial March. Her future plans are to attend a four-year university to study Arabic and join the ROTC. Next up is senior Colin Roussel. He's a member of our bowling team. His parents are Julie and Keith Roussel. He's involved in soccer, long walks on the beach, and candlelit dinners. He plans to attend Maryville College or UTC in the fall. Next up is Helen Ruth Ann Sewell, member of the bowling team. Her parents are Sheila Hicks and Joey Sewell. Her school involvement, she's a member of the FFA, and her future plans are to join the workforce. Next, we'll be honoring our cheerleaders. First, Kylie Carter, parents Jason and Karen Carter. Next up is Randa Herndon, parents Shannon Jackson and, or walk by Shannon Jackson and Jacob Herndon. Next up, girls basketball, Audrey Cox, led by Garrett Cox and David Cox. Audrey is a four-year starter for the Yellow Jacket basketball team. Last year, she was all-district in all-tournament. In her future plans, she will attend Spring Hill College in Mobile, Alabama to play basketball and pursue a degree in physical therapy. Next up, our senior men's basketball players. First up is Tannis Beek. His parents are Andy and Sam Beek. Next is senior Sam Graham. Senior Alex Jones. And Rachel and Aaron Jones.
Wait, are you talking?
No, I'm doing camera.
You're doing camera?
Yeah.
Next is senior Nick Purvis. And our last senior basketball player is Darius James. Once again, give a round of applause for our senior athletes.
that bad.